This little pig went to market. This little pig stayed home.
Nursery rhymes have long been used to lull tired children to sleep, but now we know it works on canine children also.
And this little pig cried all the way home.
This puppy wasn't quite done when the first round of This Little Piggy ended, so he asked with his paw for the rhyme to be repeated.
Again? Okay. This little pig went to market.
And with that, the head droops and the eyes close. A satisfying moment for any pet parent. Sweet dreams.